y'all. I'm getting ready for work. So I thought I would record some of this for you guys to show you exactly kind of what I do in the morning. I actually twisted up my hair last night, so we're gonna see how that all comes out. But first, I'm gonna go ahead and start with my makeup. I've already washed my face and I've moisturized it. I use this moisturizer from Walmart, nothing special, but it actually does my skin very, very, very well. So the first thing that I always start off with are my eyebrows. I try to get my eyebrows, how y'all say, on fleek. I try. Kayla has it down pat, but I do what I can to get myself together, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so and I told y'all I use these auto eyeliners by LA Colors, and I get them from the dollar store, like Family Dollar or something like that. And I just put my eyebrows on, nothing big, I just kind of go with the shape of them already and lightly fill them in. See, I haven't done very much and you can already see the difference. I'm not
thank you.
If you want, this is my go-to right here. That gives it a little bit of a shine, and it's my curling gel, so fun. And it just gives a little bit of a shine. I'm liking this. Just kind of try not to disturb the curls too much, but you just softly go in there and add some shine. And this will weigh it down just a little bit too. I think I need a bold lipstick though to carry this hair, baby. Okay, let me carry it. What I think I'm gonna do is I need to get some Eco Styler Gel, which I think also adds a lot of shine to the hair. And what that is gonna do is when I do my twist, it'll already have the shine. You know what I mean? So yeah. But for now, this is what we got. I'm gonna add some more color to this lipstick, honey. I think I need a bold lipstick today. That thing. Mm-hmm. This is the result.